The three NASA astronauts and one European who make up Crew 4 are in the final 2 days before their launch at Kennedy Space Center.
This after several delays. Our Scott Heidler is also there today and is joining us live. So, Scott, how are things looking for the launch on Wednesday?
They're looking pretty good, particularly because the AX-1 capsule has splashed down just within the last couple of hours. Because they are now down, that means that there's an open position for docking on the International Space Station for the Crew 4 capsule. Crew 4 arrived last week, landing on the runway used during the shuttle program, where the retired reusable vehicle once landed.
Boy, we are so excited to be here.
Now, Commander Kjell Lindgren, Pilot Bob Hayes, Mission Specialist Jessica Watkins, and Italian Mission Specialist Samantha Cristoforetti are in quarantine ahead of their launch early Wednesday. They'll also blast to the International Space Station on a reusable vehicle. This will be the SpaceX Falcon 9 booster's fourth flight. And while the Crew Dragon capsule, named Freedom, is new, some of the systems have been repurposed.
We're working towards a five-flight certification for reuse, and it's kind of incremental in how we're doing that. We're assessing each component, each aspect of the vehicle to make sure that it's safe for each reuse.
AX-1, the first all-commercial mission to the ISS, had to delay its undocking several times because of bad weather in the splashdown zones off the coast of Florida. As there are only so many places for spacecraft to dock at the station, Crew 4 had to wait until there was room.
Recovery personnel are completing final checks.
And with AX-1 now down, there's an open docking position. And Crew 4's ride is right here at Launch Pad 39A, ready to go to take them up on their next rotation to the International Space Station. Reporting live at the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.